Bharatiya Janata Party has decided that they are not going to put an end to their protest till the time Somnath Bharti is not sacked from the Aam Aadmi Party as the law minister of the national capital. Right now we are at Green Park, one of the locations where protests are taking place by the Delhi BJP unit. You can see that they are burning effigies of Somnath Bharti, sloganeering against Somnath Bharti, Aam Aadmi Party and Arvind Kejriwal. In fact, a delegation of the Delhi BJP unit is also going to go and meet the Lieutenant Governor, appealing to him that action should be taken against Somnath Bharti. Now this despite the fact that the Aam Aadmi Party and Arvind Kejriwal have decided that no action will be taken against Somnath Bharti, but now the Delhi BJP unit and the BJP have decided they will continue with their protests till the time Somnath Bharti does not step down from his position as Delhi's law minister. With camera person Vishal Behel, this is Aditya Natarayanan for Headlines Today.